Once I finally was diagnosed, there was one quick conversation of, in this surgery, you'll be losing several things, like 90% sure that's going to be your uterus and ovaries. They didn't know until they went in where it had metastasized and where it hadn't. But I knew it was going to happen, and they didn't really encourage me to freeze eggs or anything. They said that it would delay the treatment too long and that I should just go for it. And I've never really wanted my own biological children, but to have the choice taken away, like, what if I had changed my mind? Now I can't. And there was some grief there for me, even though I hadn't planned on using it. My choice was taken away, and I wasn't able to, you know, like, I'm not able to change my mind on that. And who knows, what if my partner changes his mind and decides he wants biological children one day? Like, well, I can't do that anymore. So there is some, I think grief is the best word for it there. There's a sense of loss for sure.